Here's a different video I decided to make on electrostatic motors. I'm still using the same flyback voltage multiplier, same battery, single transistor, and this is just a piece of thin plastic cut out with a CD as a template. No connection between the bearings. This is just a piece of balsa wood glued down. And put a little marking on it. So just like my old design, once you make a connection, it'll actually start running. And then once I let go, it'll still keep running. No connection, still running. I let go of the wire. Still running. I just grab the wire. Speeds up, you can hear the ions. You can see a little ionizing from the electrode to the table. So the table is interacting with it. Still running. Let go. Still running. Touch it. And you can see. Still running. Now the only way for me to stop this would be to actually disconnect the battery, which I did. So if I reconnect it again, see it running. Touch it, increased RPM. It's not a perfect circle that I cut, that's why it's a little wobbly. Still running. So maybe next I'll hook this up to my ZVS driver, which is outputting a lot more power, and see what type of RPMs we get out of that one. Okay.